Hey everyone, my name is Sherman, a CPA here at Life Accounting, where we help you save on taxes and increase your wealth. In today's episode, I wanted to provide you with an update on PPP loan forgiveness, and I have a lot of good news to share with you. 99% of forgiveness applications so far have been forgiven, but there are still millions of businesses that have not applied for forgiveness yet. So if you have a PPP loan, comment below and let me know what your experience has been like so far as it relates to forgiveness. And if you're new to our channel, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on more content that can help you save and make more money. All right, so let's start with the facts. According to recent data by the SBA, there were over 11 million PPP loans provided to small and medium-sized businesses. And those businesses received almost $800 billion in funds from the Paycheck Protection Program, which helped many businesses stay afloat during the pandemic. Now, here's an alarming fact. Only 48% of all PPP loans have submitted forgiveness applications. That's as of August 15th. And it's really crazy because the deadline to apply for forgiveness is right around the corner for most businesses. Remember, you must apply for forgiveness within 10 months after the last day of the cover period within your loan. And then after that, your PPP loan may not be forgiven at all and will convert into a standard loan in which you will have to make loan payments on as you would any other form of debt that you carry. With that said, a lot of people don't fully understand the covered period for PPP loans, so let me quickly explain that. You have either an 8-week or 24-week covered period for your PPP loan, and you must apply for forgiveness within 10 months of the last day of that covered period. The covered period starts on the day that you actually receive your PPP loan in your bank account. So if you received your PPP loan on June 1st of 2020, then the last day of your covered period would be November 16th, which would mean you would need to apply for forgiveness no later than September 16th of 2021. But unfortunately, I am afraid that millions of small businesses are going to be stuck with the bill simply because they did not take a few minutes to apply for PPP loan forgiveness. Like literally, according to the SBA, most users submit their applications within 6 minutes and receive their forgiveness decision within a week's time frame from the date of their submission. That's if you submit your application through their PPP Direct Forgiveness portal, which just launched at the beginning of August. And if you want to do that, we created a separate video on our channel that walks you through how to apply for forgiveness through the SBA portal. So be sure to subscribe and check that out if you need to. But before this portal came out, we heard horror stories about how some banks were denying forgiveness, changing the PPP loan amount and terms altogether, and a lot of other crazy things that just made no sense. The instructions were unclear, processes were not user-friendly, and that resulted in a lack of forgiveness applications being submitted. But fortunately, the new forgiveness portal has been a huge success, according to a recent press release by the SBA. So far, they say that over 340,000 applications have been submitted and over $2.4 billion have already been forgiven. That is 3 times more than the number of submissions from the top 10 PPP lenders. Just for some perspective, the SBA simplified PPP forgiveness, and now millions of businesses are receiving forgiveness and will not have to pay back any of the money they received as a result. And for the most part, it looks like over 99% of the loans are being forgiven across various dollar amounts. Remember, your loan can be forgiven so long as it was spent on eligible expenses like rent payments and employee payroll during that cover period. But it's only forgiven if you apply. Nothing is forgiven if you don't apply for forgiveness. And that's not what we want here. However, that is exactly what it is happening when we look at the numbers, especially amongst smaller businesses. Here's a chart displaying the number of submissions by loan amount. And as you can see, larger loan sizes have higher rates of forgiveness. Over 72% of people with loans over $2 million have applied for forgiveness, while just 44% of people with loans less than $50,000 have applied for forgiveness. So it seems like the people with higher loans are making sure that they don't have to pay it back, while people with smaller loan amounts are kind of putting it off on the back burner. But regardless, it does not make sense for anyone to miss their opportunity and pay back money that was really meant to be completely free. So if you or someone you know has a PPP loan, be sure to share this video with them and tell them to apply. According to the SBA, it is only taking 6 minutes, and that is a short amount of time to not have to pay back thousands, hundreds of thousands, or even millions of dollars. So that's your PPP update for today. In short, the Direct Forgiveness Portal is working for hundreds of thousands of businesses, and 99% of the loans that are being submitted for forgiveness are being forgiven. If you enjoyed this update, let me know by clicking the like button below. My name is Sherman, and I will see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching.